In Pender County, schools did something really special tonight for their students as the sun was setting. To help bring light to a dark situation, administrators turned on all the lights at all athletic facilities at the county's three high schools. Look at that. This was all to honor those athletes whose sports seasons have been cut short due to the coronavirus outbreak and the closing of North Carolina schools. Students have been out of schools, as most parents know, for almost a month.